ラダム両国決戦。赤いベルトをかけ、鈴木鈴とマイカによる最高峰の戦いが繰り広げられた。
私についてきて、一緒に夢を見て、一緒に夢を叶えましょう。
セミファイナル、マイカ、メーガン・ベーン VS ジュリア、鈴木鈴。
From Tokyo Dome City Hall in Japan. And it's time for the co-main event. Julia and Suzu Suzuki make their walk to the ring. This match was originally set to be Maika and Julia versus Suzu and Megan, but Julia asked for it to be changed. Fist bumps all round. Julia and her kohai, her junior, in together here today.
Same company before.
That's part of the reason that Julia asked for the change here today, right?
Yeah. And they used to live in the same dorm.
Right.
Dormitory.
Yeah. Yeah, when you live together and train together, you form a special bond.
Yeah. So maybe they have a special relationship.
Yes. They'll need that special relationship today, facing this tag team partnership. Megan Bain and Maika about to head to the ring. Fireworks here today. Megan Bain out first, all the way from Connecticut, US of A. Trained under Damian Adams and Rip Rogers. Megan is under contract with AEW, so there's a little bit of a forbidden door thread here. Megan has challenged Julia for both of her current previous titles last year unsuccessfully. Megan's teamed up with Maika in the Goddess of Stardom Tag League last year. They did very well together. Glorious! Donna Del Mondo alongside Megan Bain.
They are most powerful fighter in Stardom.
Yes, yeah, I'm expecting them to use 100% power here today.
Yeah.
Yeah.
former Artist of Stardom champion, Suzu Suzuki. The reigning New Japan Pro Wrestling Strong Women's Champion, Julia. The Greek goddess, Megasus, Megan Bain. She is grand. And the reigning World of Stardom champion, Maika. Now, Maika and Megan Bain are known as Divine Kingdom together.
Yes.
They challenged for the vacant Goddesses of Stardom title last month, unsuccessfully. They won the Goddesses of Stardom Tag League at the end of last year, right?
Yeah, they were tag team.
So they are very powerful. They're very used to each other.
Mm-hmm. They had a good combination.
Yeah. Maika holding the World of Stardom Championship, which has been held by some great wrestlers over the years. Tam Nakano, Julia, Shindy, Utami Hayashita, Yu Iwatani twice, and many more great wrestlers have held that World of Stardom belt.
You know, before we had Generation Fight, yeah. And at that time, Maika and Julia fight. And this is a game.
Yeah. Julia's extended her hand. Maika takes it. It's official. Oh, straight in there, first contact. Collar and elbow tie. Immediately, Maika showing her strength to Julia. Momo. She can't show any weaknesses to Julia in this.
Yeah.
Tie up again. Now, with rumors of Julia possibly leaving for a major organization, the match formation here today could be Julia setting up Suzu Suzuki, her kohai, her junior, in a position to help lead Stardom forward in the future. But Suzu is not affiliated to any unit at the moment.
No, not yet.
What do you think? Could she be a Donna del Mondo?
Yeah, I think so. She will be in Donna del Mondo, I think.
Well, that's not official yet, but we will find out very soon, I imagine.
Yeah.
A round of applause after that first exchange between Maika and Julia. Julia won the 2020 Tokyo Sports Joshi Pro Wrest Grand Prix Award. She won the New Japan Strong title from Willow Nightingale and has defended successfully seven times so far. The last was against Megan at Ryogoku last week, and she won by TKO. Oh, look at the size difference here, Momo.
Yeah, Megan is very big, not only tall.
Big shoulder easily drops Suzu.
I have never seen powerful fighter like her. She's
yes,
amazing.
She is. And she's a great addition to Stardom. She has some techniques and skills that some of the other wrestlers don't have. So it's really good to see her throwing down here in the World 1-1 Stardom. Oh, body slammed on top.
I like this one. This is very funny.
Yeah. Well, you know, if you're a tag team partner, sometimes you have to you have to help each other out. Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Megan Bain.
Maika is very powerful too.
Yes. Suzu Suzuki, still 19, and she's taken a hell of a beating so far here. She held the Artist of Stardom Championship with Hiraga Kurumi and Lisa Serra as prominence.
Mm-hmm.
She was also the Princess of Pro Wrestling Champion for 466 days. She She's got a hard day in the office today. This is not an easy day on the job for Suzu Suzuki.
No.
Maika going full out with the attack. Maika all the way from Fukuoka, Kyushu area of Japan. Today is Maika's 400th pro wrestling match.
Nice spear.
Very. That's exactly what she needed. Tags in Julia. Julia's going to be especially fired up today, mm-hmm. having lost the Artist of Stardom Championship belts. She held those with Mai Sakurai and Tekla. Front headlock, but she's lifting her up and out of it. Julia gets underneath her. Quick suplex. Easy cover from Julia. She's gonna stay on her. So it was just yesterday at the Triangle Derby.
Yeah, it was just yesterday.
Yep, it was their fourth title defense. And they lost them. Oh, coast to coast, Suzuki. Just the knee, very casual. 5 minutes into this co-main event. Suzuki in the driver's seat. Maika taking some damage here, Momo.
Yeah, looks like so.
She needs to do something to get out of there. You are the champion, she has no respect for the champion.
No.
She does not care at all about that World of Stardom belt around Maika. She's going to give her hell. In steps Julia now. Gets a hold of the hair, runs her into the corner. Yeah, Julia looks quite angry today, I have to say, Momo.
Yeah, but she sometimes do that.
Yeah.
If she faced Maika.
Yeah, she has to. As the leader of Donna del Mondo, Julia had a 61% win rate last year. Maika, 62% win rate last year. Both Julia and Maika, very, very strong.
Yes.
She's caught her. Slams her down hard. That was a quick choke slam. Megan Bain wants back in. She's going to bring the trouble. Straight into the drop kick. Julia gets sent to the opposite side. Wow, look at the height on that.
Yeah.
Tossed her over easily with the cover and the save from the back. Suzuki stepping in. This is what they need to do. They need to work together against Megan Bain. But Megan Bain has
look at that.
Them. Double Whoa. German suplex. Wow.
I've never seen a person like her.
You'll need to watch out for that one in future, Momo. That's the back of Julia. Oh, Julia. Oh, beautiful. Reversed it. That's why she's the new Japan Strong Women's Champion.
Yeah.
Big shots. Julia off the ropes now. Basement drop kick. Okay, Megan Payne's back on her feet, but she's in the corner trying to recover. Suzu Suzuki steps in, picks up where Julia left off. Rapid fire elbow shots. Ooh. Looking for an Irish whip, good luck with that. She's hooked her arm over the top rope.
Look at her face.
Yep, she is determined. Oh, big palm strike. Irish whip now gets her across, follows up. Megan Payne crumples down. A running knee.
Very nice.
That was perfect, right on the jaw. Suzu gets caught on the way in, up on the shoulders. She got slammed hard. There's the tag, Micah's in. Micah shakes it off. Fires back with a bigger one. Stumbles Suzu Suzuki over to the ropes. Exchanging big shots here now. Momo, what do you do when somebody's attacking you like that? What are you thinking? Are you thinking about your next move? Are you thinking about how to get to your tag team partner? What's happening inside your brain?
I don't remember so much. I just try to do my best.
Just automatically move and fight back. Snap near takedown. Kick to the back.
Like, I don't wanna lose.
Of course, so yeah.
How can I win?
Yeah, you need to steal yourself. And
even though strike.
Yeah. Suzuki. Aura from the ropes.
Yes, Jama from the ropes.
She's draped over the bottom rope. What does Suzu have in mind? Where's she going? She's run off somewhere. Oh, she's taking a big run here. Julia's got her held in place right across the apron. The speed and momentum behind that. The determination on the face of Suzu Suzuki. Oh, Micah catches her. She's her off. This is with a lariat. Catches her again. Scoop slam. Near fall. Micah wants to teach her a lesson now. That was a closed fist strike. Watch out for Julia. She was waiting. Bang. And a stomp from Julia for good measure. Two. Whoa.
Micah looks, she has so much damage.
Yes. That big running knee over the apron must have really damaged her. Julia blocks it. Huge elbow. Coast. Down on one knee. She's back to the vertical base, but Julia from the second row. Swinging DDT.
Oh my God.
That was a good comeback.
Yes.
Donna Del Mondo, Julia. Trying to stamp her authority. On Micah here with a brainbuster.
Oh, again.
Oh,
wow.
She's doubling up. I think she's going to go for another one, Momo.
Yes.
Oh. Oh, no. Julia gets out the back door onto the choke sleeper hold. Whoa.
Wow.
Right over the top, slammed down and reversed. Micah now has the choke sleeper hold applied. Boston Crab from Megan Bain.
Julia's in trouble.
Yep, Divine Kingdom looking great right now. Julia has to be thinking about that loss yesterday and not wanting to take another loss here today. Very tight chokehold applied. Julia has great mat wrestling and submission skills. If she can get out of this, she might be able to turn the tables in her favor, but Micah, not even a week into her World of Stardom Championship reign, she's showing Julia exactly the strength that she has. Oh, she's got both hooks in. This is very tight. Julia's nowhere near the ropes, Momo.
Yeah, but I don't know if she can see.
Oh, she got it.
Yeah.
That's the experience of Julia. She knows exactly where she is in the ring.
Mm-hmm.
She was able to get her feet over to the bottom rope for the break. But she's not out of trouble yet.
Micah! Julia!
Oh! Big palm strike from Micah. Julia clips her back. They're going to test each other's willpower now. Micah says, yes, I am game. I can do this. I can hit you just as hard as you hit me. But Julia's never going to back down, is she, Momo? She never backs down.
Never.
15 minutes into this tag team match in the co-main event here today. Stardom Gate 2024. Micah back to a vertical face just in time to stop Julia on the way in. Big lariat. Micah showing exactly why she is the World of Stardom Championship title holder.
That was a very powerful lariat.
Solid. Looking to make the tag to bring in her Divine Kingdom partner Megan Bain steps in. Things are about to get nasty for Julia.
Ooh. Wow.
Up high.
Very
she's blocked
high.
It with her legs. She's on the... looking for the submission. Front headlock, but Megan Bain just...
oh my God.
Tosses her off. Didn't even need her hands. That is power. That is Megan Bain, the Greek goddess, looking powerful. Julia up on the shoulders. Down hard. But Julia gets straight back up. Here we go. Julia and Suzu working well together now. Suzu from the outside with the plancha.
Oh, Megan. That Megan catched.
She just caught her. Oh, my God, that was a hard fall for Julia.
Unbelievable.
I think they've realized they both need to work together against Megan Bain. Julia and Suzuki from the rafters. Double missile kick. Julia with the cover. Megan Bain not done yet. Staying 2-on-1 here. She gets rolled up. Face down now. Cross arms. There's only 2 minutes left. Julia grabs her, drags her back to her feet, tells her to get up. Ooh, from the back, Julia didn't see that coming. monstrous lariat from Micah. Now, Megan Bain in control. Can she get the three count on Julia? Julia's still alive, Momo.
Yeah, still alive, but...
somehow.
Gross.
Very close.
Very gross.
Megan Bain up on the shoulders. Oh, there we go! Sit out, power slam!
Nice break from Suzu.
Yes, Julia needed it. That was very nearly finished. 1 minute left, Momo.
Yeah.
Julia up on the shoulders.
Well, they are trying to finish. Oh.
Yep, they want to finish her off here, but Micah has something else in store. German suplex from Micah. Julia hooks up the arms. Oh, we're going to see an avalanche. Oh, my word.
Oh, my God.
Micah's in there now. What is this? Cascading from the rafters.
That was amazing. Wow.
20 seconds. Somebody has to dig deep and get the finish. Julia sees it in her sights. 10 seconds. Oh, flying lariat from Megan Bain. Who's going to come and hooks up the leg of Julia? Oh, there's not enough time left. Time out. 20 minutes elapsed. Megan Bain alongside Micah. Divine Kingdom nearly beating Julia. It's a draw. Incredibly close.
It was a draw, but I want to see more.
Yes. Well, it looks like Julia and Megan also want to do more.
Yeah.
The beef is not finished there. I think there's some unfinished business between Julia and Megan Bain. Right down to the 20-minute mark. Both tag teams giving each other hell for leather. But time was their enemy. Beautiful, beautiful red belt. Julia is seething. Good sportsmanship there. She's giving Micah a round of applause, fellow Donna Del Mondo. Team member, of course. Yeah, she nods at her. She's showing some respect, Julia. Respects Micah for giving her a good fight today, I think.
Yeah, they respect each other, I think.
I'm very excited to see more tag team work from Megan Bain and Micah. Julia takes the mic.
TDC Hall and your ultimate
everybody here at the TDC Hall, Tokyo Dome City Hall, of course. Today, this match changed after the Ryogoku show. And she thanks Micah for accepting Julia's request to change the match up.
I've
got something to say. She wants Tekla and my Sakurai.
Members of DDM.
Yes. Who just lost their titles yesterday. She's congratulating Micah on winning the red belt, the World of Stardom Championship at Ryogoku on the 29th of December.
Donna Del Mondo wa saisho ne watashi to Micah to.
At first, Donna Del Mondo was myself, Shuri, and Micah, just the three of us formed the unit.
そうそう、あの時は。
And back then,
3人でよく酒を飲んで。
We drank loads together.
まだデビューしたばかりの我々は、まあ、食らいつくのに必死で。で、3人で、それぞれのやり方で、絶対、てっぺん取ってやろうぜって。まあ、飲みながら。
We agreed back then that we, all three of us would go to the top together.
マイカが両国でその赤いベルトを。
マイカ took that. You took that red belt.
瞬間から私は。
And at that time, I.
その誓いはもう果たされたのかなと思ってる。
She felt some distance.
みんなよく聞いてください。
She's asking for everybody to listen carefully.
そう。ドナルモンド。いろいろあった4年間だったけど。
It's been a lot between us in the last four years.
解散します。
But today, we are disbanding.
What?
Donna Del Mondo officially disbanding here today is the announcement from Julia.
本当に急で申し訳ないけど。でもさ、
I'm really sorry to break this upon you suddenly.
見て、もうみんな赤いベルト巻いて。マイカは、抜けずに、てっぺん取るまで TDM で4年間頑張ってきた本当にかっけえよ私すげえと思ってよ
前から super cool. You really have gone to the top to take that World of Stardom Championship belt.
前かにも前かの考えがあると思う。
You are you. You have your own way.
元ドナ・デルモンドのメンバーたちも見てくださいみんなすごい。大きな存在になってきてるし、
Everybody in Donna Del Mondo has risen to the top. Tekla and Sakurai have grown a lot.
私はスターダムに来た当初の、
When I came to stardom,
一匹の一人のあの頃のジュリアに今戻りたいなって思ってるのが正直な気持ち。
She says honestly, I want to go back to the Julia that I was then.
マイカにマイクをパスするね。
I'm going to give the mic to you now, マイカ。
ジュリア、どんだけお前のそばにいたと思ってんだよ。
What are you thinking? I've been at your side all these years.
実はクソ真面目なとことか、マジで本当に頭ぶっ飛んだ行動や思考回路。どんだけ
She can't believe what Julia's thinking.
近くで見てサポート回ったり一緒に
I've always been near you. I've always supported you.
行ったことか。こんだけ一緒にいたらそりゃ真面目になって私だって頭のネジ一本や二本ぶっ飛んだやつになるよ。同じ考えだよ。
She says, I've become just like you. We're not that different. We think very similarly.
もう私なりのやり方で私の道を
I've got my way of doing things, and I've got my own path to follow. Tekla takes the mic.
Julia.なるほどね。
I see.
DDM に連れてきてくれて本当にありがとうございます。
I really thank you so very much for bringing me into DDM. Tekla, very emotional right now.
今はいろいろ考えたいことあるし。
There's a lot of things I have to think about now.
体も限界だから、ちょっと休むね。
My body's at its limit.
でもさ、
Yeah, she's talking about having a break.
When I come back to this stardom ring, I'll be stronger than ever. I'll be so strong. まあ、その時はまだわからないだけど、
ライバルになるかもしれない。
I'm going to come back stronger, but we might be rivals then.
どっちにしても、これからもよろしくね。
But let's move forward positively together. Tekla says, very emotional exchange. They're hugging it out, but they know very well that they could be facing each other in the future. Even more emotional now.
どうしようもない。私をDDM に入れてくれてありがとう。
She also thanks Julia deeply for bringing her into Donna Del Mondo.
私が DDM に来た時は、
When I came into DDM,
7人他にメンバーがいて、
There was other members there. 8人目として入って、
他の7人が本当にいつもいつも私を支えてくれて、アドバイスしてくれて、
All the other seven members gave me lots of advice and helped me.
そのおかげで成長できたと思ってる。
And I think I've grown since then.
ジュリアには試合がない。毎日道場で練習を見てもらいました。
Every time I was training in the dojo when you weren't wrestling, you came and you helped me. And I'm very grateful for that.But I'm going to get stronger and stronger.
ジュリアの元で吸収したいと思ってる。
I'm going to absorb everything from you.
私はジュリアについていきます。
And she tells Tekla and Micah that she's going to follow Julia wherever she goes. She's going to stay with her.She apologizes for loosening the screws on the show. But it only feels like this when it's us.
Donna Del Mondo is really disbanding
today. Is really disbanding today. We're breaking up.
関わった選手たちはこれからもどんどんきっと大きくなっていくだろうし。
But all of us are going to continue to get bigger and bigger.
解散したけど、でもそれぞれの選手別にいなくなるわけじゃないんだから。
But it's not like everybody's disappearing.
だからちゃんと目を離さずに見とけってそういうことです。本当にまあ4年間。
She says.
In the last four years,
a lot of water's under the bridge. But we're all going to continue separately. And she wants everybody to keep their eyes on all the members going forward.
Sakurai.テクラ、未来、
未来 was used to in DDM.
Natsupoi,
also Natsupoi.
Natsupoi, yes. All the members.
Himeka.Maika.ジュリー、そしてジュリア、我々世界に弾ける女たち、どんなデルモンド、アイメネチ、さらば
だ。 There we go. Julia announces the official disbanding of Donna Del Mondo. Lots of emotions here today, Momo, but she feels very positive that all the members will continue with their careers and get stronger and bigger.
Yes, she said this is positive because she said DDM already achieved their goal, so that's why they break up. But I can't believe.
It's a bit of a shock.
Yeah.
Yes, DDM, a much loved unit, a very strong and powerful force in the world of pro wrestling. They may be going their separate ways. But they'll always have that history together as Donna Del Mondo, and that is something beautiful and something special.
Yeah. This is a beautiful ending, but
yes, yeah, it's mixed, a mixture of emotions.
Yeah.
You know, all good things have to come to an end eventually. But it's painful to see such a powerful team breaking up like that. Still, the future is bright.
Yeah.
Micah holds the World of Stardom Championship. Julia, well, there's plenty of rumors about Julia, where she might be going. Her future is also very exciting. Stay tuned to the social media for official announcements coming up. Thank you very much, Donna Del Mondo,